Just look at how he responds to him. That's very statesmanlike, very mature. And just making sure that he makes the security people understand, though they must be under a lot of pressure. All of them now making sure.